Whereas, you know, Marxism is blind. Marxism is very narrow. All it sees is society, okay? It sees nothing beyond society. It doesn't see nature, okay? I mean, it's absolutely mad, okay? How you can have a system being taught, okay, in universities, right? Which thinks that this tiny thing of society, okay, compared to the enormity and beauty of nature, okay, it should take all of our, absorb all of our energy and attention. So, I mean, I just think that there's like a parochialism, a provincialism, now a kind of systematized elitism in our current education has just got to be rooted out. And I want to return to basics, great simplicities. All these faculty members teaching their little tiny courses that has to do with their own specialty, that's got to stop. Okay, people can pursue whatever they want in their private research as scholars. Okay, certainly that's necessary, but they must teach in the core curriculum. And people must decide what is crucial for an educated person to know. Yeah. I do want a multicultural, I do want a global curriculum. Okay? I want all the cultures taught. Okay, right? This is not the answer. Marxism, this neo-Marxism in the universities, okay, is simply, it's lazy. It's a lazy way to assert multiculturalism without actually doing the research and the study of other cultures. Okay. All right.
That's a good one to close on.
We agreed on everything. I knew it. All right, great.
Thank you very much.